Namaskar, and thank you for joining this journey. It is a very tough time for the entire world and for this country also. I think the biggest sadness is that a large number of people have struggled for decades. Those people are pushed back with this disaster across the globe. You know, one thing on which we are working as Kunj for the last more than two decades is the dignity of people, because we've been saying that instant charity is okay, but if sustained charity kills dignity of people, and without dignity you do not have development, you cannot think of development. The whole struggle is that how do we make sure that that dignity is maintained, people come back to the normal life. This phase, hunger has certainly become a big crisis. It will affect people for much longer. And the most important part is that, you know, there are certain marginalized communities in the world. If you talk about people with disability, people with leprosy, sex workers, transgenders. Now just imagine a country where millions of people who were otherwise doing okay, they were getting two meals a day, have come to that space of marginalized people. What happens to the people who are already marginalized? It is all of us that if we just do whatever best we can, much more than what we have been doing in other disasters. This is first pan-India disaster in our lifetime. We know that we will come out of it as early as possible. Thank you very much.